36-year-old Jeffrey Barlow of Grand Forks is facing a drug trafficking charge. According to court documents, on May 21st, he was a passenger in a vehicle that was pulled over because another person in the vehicle had an active warrant. Barlow was allegedly found in possession of two designer baggies of meth and $220 cash. He's been charged with felony possession with intent to deliver meth. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.